My dear students, welcome to Lakas Public School and College online class. I hope everybody okay and everybody stay in your home at this pandemic situations. My dear students, after a long break, our online classes have started. I hope all are attentive online class. My dear students, in our previous class, I discussed some mathematical problems average related. Today, I will try to solve some two mathematical problems in these chapters. Okay. My first question, the summation of three number is 1924. The average of first seven number is 172. What is the summation of another six numbers? This is my first question. Again, second question, the average of three daughters and their mother is 24 years. If the mother age is 54, then what is the summation of age of her three daughters? Okay, now I will try to solve question number one. The summation of 13 number is 1924. So at first we write, given that summation of 13 number is 1924. Given that summation of 13 number is 1924. Again, the average of first seven number is 172. So we can write, given the average of first seven number, average of first seven number is 172. So we at first we find out summation of first seven numbers. So we can write summation of first seven number is 172 into 7. So we can write it 172 into 7. And result will be 1204. Okay, so we find out summation of first seven number. So what is we find out? What is the summation of another six number? Tale amake find out korte hobe. What is the summation of another six number? So we can write it summation of summation of another six number is given 13 number. Summation of 13 number is 1924 and summation of first seven number is 1200. So we subtract from 1924 minus 1204. So we can write it, the summation of another six number is 1924 minus 1204. Amra jokhon subtract korbo tokhon amra ki pe find out korbo minus then subtract will be 720. This is answer. তাহলে দেখো আমাদের কোশ্চেনটা কি ছিল আমাদের ফাইন্ড আউট করতে ছিল হোয়াট ইজ দ্য সামেশন অফ অ্যানাদার সিক্স নাম্বার তো সো উই ফাইন্ড আউট সামেশন অফ অ্যানাদার সিক্স নাম্বার ইজ 720 আই হোপ এভরিবডি আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড দিস ম্যাথমেটিক্যাল প্রবলেম কোশ্চেন নাম্বার টু দ্য অ্যাভারেজ অফ থ্রি ডটার্স অ্যান্ড দেয়ার মাদার ইজ 24 ইয়ার্স ইফ দ্য মাদার্স এজ ইজ 54 then what is the summation of age her three daughters the average of three daughters and their mother is 24 years so we can write given that average of three daughters average of three daughters and their mother average of three daughters and their mother is and their mother is 24 years so we find out summation of three daughters and their mothers is so we can write it summation of three daughters summation of three daughters and their mother age is 24 here three daughters and their mother total quantity is 4 so we multiply 24 into 4 then it will be 1696 years so we find out summation of three daughters and their mother age is 96 years okay if the mother here given if the mother age is 54 if the mother age is 54 the given that we can write mother age is 54 then what is the summation of age of her three daughters so we can write given that mother age is here mother age is 54 here mother age is 54 so we can write it summation of age of her three daughters so we can write it summation of age of her three daughters is 96 minus 54 subtract 96 minus 54 subtraction 42 okay so we find out age of three daughters is 42 so we find out what is the summation of age of her three daughters so we find out age of summation of age of three daughters is 42 years okay তাহলে দেখো আমাদের কোশ্চেনটা কি ছিল the average of three daughters and their mother is 24 years so we can write given that average of three daughters and their mother is 24 years at first we find out summation of three daughters and their mother age is 96 years given from my questions we know mother age is 54 so we subtract from 96 to 54 then we find out age of three daughters okay I hope everybody understands these mathematical problems okay if you have any problem please inform me I will try to solve your problems thank you